Hello there, my name is Dominic and today I'm going to show you how to cast or mirror your Android phone screen onto your Google TV. Before I go into my Google TV, you must first of all make sure that your TV and your smartphone are connected to the same Wi-Fi. Now, the first step is to check the settings on your Google TV. So go into settings, scroll down to system, and again scroll down until you see cast. Now in cast, choose always. Also note that if you select always, anyone with your Wi-Fi password can cast the Android screen to your TV. And then we are going to exit from that menu. And now on your Android phone, in the drop-down menu, you're going to look for something known as cast. On this phone, you can see we have screencast here. Just select that and select the name of your Google TV device. Now in this newer phone, you can see that I have some other things. I can choose to only cast a single application or I can do the entire screen. Before I go to start now, let me just show you on this other older model. You can see I have screencast here. I don't have that setting. I'm just going to select that. I have this disclaimer, and if I click start now, my whole Android phone screen will be mirrored onto my Google TV. So anything I do here will be replicated on the TV. And this is perfect for showing your friends your photos or maybe even gaming. To disconnect it, just swipe down and select disconnect. This is my 2025 Vivo V50 Lite. And again, with this phone, I have two choices. I can either choose smart mirroring or I can choose screencasts. I'm going to select the entire screen, and if I start now, the screen will be mirrored to the TV. It's very easy. This time I'm going to select a single app and see how that works. And I'm going to select this game, and as you can see, I'm casting the game only. If I try to go into my home page, the game will remain on the TV, so I'm free to do anything else I want to do on the phone. If I want to continue with the game, it will only cast the game to the TV, the single application that you select. So that's it, guys. I hope you learned something new today. If so, please leave a like, subscribe if you haven't, share this video with your friends. Let's meet in the next video, and goodbye. Thank you.